In the world of 3D printing, secrets don't stay secret for long. While nothing is official yet, the Bambu H2D has the potential to revolutionize 3D printing. Stay tuned for more updates as the story unfolds. Larger build volume and 2025 launch. The 3D printing community is losing its mind over the H2D. Some say it's the future of hybrid printing, while others are waiting for the other shoe to drop. BambuLab H2D and A. The H2D is described as having a dual nozzle switching tool head, which would improve efficiency by allowing quick material changes and reducing waste during purge cycles. The build volume is a point of interest, with estimates varying. One source suggests an installation space of 350 by 320 by 325 millimeters, offering a significant increase over the X1C's 256 by 256 by 256 millimeters. With laser cutter function, pew pew. And that laser cutter, if it's real, you could be printing and cutting in one machine. This would enhance multi-material printing capabilities, a key selling point for professionals and enthusiasts. A particularly intriguing rumor is the potential inclusion of a laser cutter function, hinted at by a laser 10 watts module with an emergency stop switch and leaked BambuLab H2D photo. Another rumored feature is the inclusion of an improved automatic material system, AMS 2 Pro, optimized for handling multiple filaments, including high temperature ones, as indicated by the heated AMS HT. Summary table of rumored features. Feature details: model Bambu, Lab H2D tool head, dual nozzle switching, enables switching between two nozzles, build volume approximately 350 by 320 by 325 millimeters, material system heated AMS HT, optimized for high temperature filaments. Additional function: possible laser cutter, indicated by laser 10 watts module. Release timeline: expected early 2025, possibly before Easter.